Hey everyone, out here on this December day, it's pretty nice out, not too bad out today. And here we have the Cuyahoga. It's going to be making its turn here in the river. It's going to be coming towards the bridges. Normally don't film it this far, but such a nice day. Wind's not too bad. Water's pretty calm, really calm. See him make his turn here. Sorry for a little bit of movement, but quite a bit zoomed in. We'll be here under the bridge in about 1 to 2 minutes. Probably closer to the one. Shift around a little for as he comes by here. He'll be coming up under the Blue Water Bridges. After that, he'll exit St. Clair River into Lake Huron. Again, this is the Cuyahoga. This is an area down by Cleveland. It's a great place, one of the best places I've ever seen to go and film trains. And that's at Berea. It's just southwest of Cleveland. I think it's still in the Cuyahoga Valley area, I believe. It's right up beside here. I'll let it do a pass through so I can clip it for a short. Thank you. the bridges. Off to Lake Huron. Alright, subscribe.